Right. Good morning, dear student. Today we are going to start our new lesson, Unit 3, The Language of Birds, a soothing song. In Russia, there lived a rich merchant. He had a servant, a bright and brave boy called Ivan. The merchant was a cruel man. He made Ivan toil from dawn to dusk. Ivan had no time to rest. Who was Ivan? He was a servant of a merchant. The merchant was very cruel man. He is always saying to Ivan, do that, do this, like that saying. And Ivan is very tired. Ivan always busy with work and he had no rest at all. Tired after heavy work, Ivan would lie on his bed. Do you know the name of this bird? Can you say? It can sing very nicely. We can see around us, maybe near of your house also there. Yes, it is a nightingale. Then a nightingale would start singing sweet songs to him. Every night the nightingale used to sing for him. He could never see the nightingale as it was dark outside. But its song soothed him to sleep. What a lovely song! How beautifully it sings! But what is the meaning of its song? I wish I could understand the language of birds, Ivan would think.
Can I ask some question? Who had sang for Ivan?
Have you ever listened to the song of a nightingale? Little birdies. One day, the merchant sent Ivan to the forest to fetch firewood. Soon the winds rose. The sky became clouded. The lightning flashed. The thunder roared loudly. And the rain fell heavily. Ivan soon ran to the shelter of a large tree. He saw a big nest on one of its branches. Four small birds were there in the nest and there was no one to protect them from the wind and rain. Ivan felt pity to them. He climbed the tree and covered the little ones with his clothes. When the thunderstorm was over, the mother bird came back. Okay, what happened? One day, merchant sent Ivan to the forest. Merchant told to Ivan, okay, you go to forest and bring firewoods. Soon the wind rose suddenly. The wind rose and also the sky became cloudy. Going to rain. Yeah, then the lightning flashed, the thunder roared. So then also the rain fell heavily. So rain, thunder, lightning and wind. So very difficult. So what Ivan did? Soon ran to the shelter of a large tree. Here he saw a big nest stone. It's branch in the Four small birds were there in the nest. But no one is there to care. Mother bird also not there. So they can't survive with this heavy rain, wind, everything. Yeah? Then what Ivan did? He felt pity. He climbed the tree and covered the little ones with his clothes. He removed his shirt and he covered the small birds with his dress. And when the thunderstorm was over, everything finished now. Now the mother bird came back.